Macroplastique is an injectable soft tissue bulking agent. During the implantation procedure, 3 boluses of macroplastique are implanted in the submucosa of the urethral wall. These are referred to as the 6 o'clock, 10 o'clock, and 2 o'clock positions. Macroplastique is injected using a tunneling technique. This technique is accomplished by utilizing a 3-step approach. First, while keeping the needle bevel facing the urethral lumen, insert the needle to the first circumferential mark, or approximately 1/2 centimeter, into the mucosal lining at a 30 to 45 degree angle. Second, while maintaining this depth, reduce the needle angle to 0 degrees. Third, advance the needle to the second circumferential mark, or approximately another 1/2 centimeter, creating a tunnel in the submucosal space. It is important to use this tunneling technique to prevent an injection that is too superficial or one that is too deep. The bolus created at the 6 o'clock position is the largest. You will inject 1 entire 2.5 milliliter syringe of macroplastique in this position. Begin by locating the 6 o'clock position. Using tunneling technique, tilt scope to a 30 to 45 degree angle. While keeping the needle bevel facing the urethral lumen, insert needle tip into the urethral tissue and then advance the needle to the first circumferential mark, or approximately 1/2 centimeter in depth. Return the scope to 0 degrees. Advance the needle to the second circumferential mark, to a depth of approximately 1 centimeter. Check needle placement by slowly and deliberately pulling on the administration device lever to implant a small amount of macroplastique within the mucosa. If placed correctly, a bleb should be immediately visible through the cystoscope. It is important to implant the product slowly. Wait a few seconds between each pull of the administration device lever. It should take 2 or 3 minutes to inject the entire 2.5 milliliter syringe of macroplastique. A slow, deliberate injection technique helps to equalize pressure in the submucosal plane. Once the entire syringe has been injected into the 6 o'clock position, wait approximately 30 seconds to further equalize pressure before retracting the needle from the injection site. This will minimize product loss due to extravasation. You will use the second 2.5 milliliter macroplastique syringe to create boluses in the 10 and 2 o'clock positions. Each of these boluses will hold approximately 1/2 of a syringe, about 1.25 milliliters of macroplastique. These boluses are created following the same tissue tunneling and injection procedure as demonstrated with the 6 o'clock location.